Hello class 8 student, today we will learn how to convert a number into standard form. So before that, let us understand what is standard form. Suppose I am writing a number 9631, so it is a 4 digit number, 9631, so it is a 4 digit number. Now if I place a decimal or a point here after 9, so this will be our standard form, means before decimal there should be only one number. In standard form, before decimal there should be only one number. Suppose if you see a number like this, 7.063, so it is a standard number or it is in standard form because before decimal only one number is there. So in standard form we will see we will write only one number before decimal. Now this number we will convert it into standard form. Now see what we will write. As we know, before the number we have to write we have to place decimal, and before decimal there should be only one number. So there are so many zeros and we have 7.2, so what we will write, 7.2. as we have learned that before decimal only one number will be there, so what I have written, 7, then into, then we will write 10. Okay, now see how many place we have moved to put here, decimal here. Here we have put the decimal. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 step right hand side we have moved. So as we have moved in right hand side, we will place, we will put minus. And how many place we have moved? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So our power will be 6. Next question. Where we will put the point decimal? Here, 5.01. So what we will write, 5.01 into 10. Now see, as we are moving from left hand side to the right hand side, so we will put here minus. And how many digit we have moved? See, in the question, from the question we can see, here we will put the point. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 step we have moved. So our our exponent or power will be 11. Suppose I am writing 0.0005. Now see, what we will write? 5. Then we will put one point. Then we will write, from our side we will place one 0. So 5.0 into 10. From left hand side we are going to the right hand side, so power minus. Here we have placed the point. So how many step we have gone? 1, 2, 3, 4. So our power will be 4. Now our next question is, write in usual form. So as usual means in this form. Now see what it is given, 6.02 into 10 to the power minus 4. So you can write it 6.02 10 to the power minus 4. As power is minus, so we will divide 1, and how many zeros should be there? 4 zeros. As power is 4, so 4 zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4. 6.02, power is minus, so we will divide. Power is 4, so how many zero? 4 zeros. Now how many zeros let us count? 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros, and after decimal we'll count 4, 5, 6. So after decimal, when we'll write the number after decimal, there should be 6 number. After decimal there should be 6 number. We have only 1, 2, 3 number. So let us write first this number 602. How many number we need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have got 3 numbers. So this side will go 3, 4, 5, and 6. Next one is 9 into 10 to the power 7. So what we'll do? 9, then s power is minus, so divide, and how many zeros will be there? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now see here, decimal is not there. So after point, how many number will be there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So after decimal, 7 number should be there. So 0 point. We have only one number, so let us write 1. So 1 I have written, 1 is 9. Then how many number we need? 7 number. 1 already completed. 1. Then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now let us suppose take another example. 6.23 into 10 to the power minus 10. So we can write it 6.23. How many zeros will be there? 10 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now see, when we will write the answer, so how many numbers should be there? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 10 numbers are 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. Now, here 10, 11, 12. So, after decimal, 12 number should be there. 0 point. After decimal, 12 number should be there. We have only 3 numbers, 6, 2, 3. So, from the back side, we will write 6, 2, 3. We need 12 numbers. 12. So, 3 already over. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.